we're finally getting to some of our developer collabs. So we're starting off the week with Dungeons of Dreadrock. Now, the developer of this was super sweet. They actually reached out to me via DM, and I was like, I think it was like the very end of March. And I was like, yes, I'm definitely gonna play this. And then, boom, there's gonna be a common theme here where it's gonna be me getting ready for PAX. And when I prepare for things, I take the whole month before the event to get ready because I'm stressed and can't plan things out. So now we're getting to some of our showcases. I like the art style for this game a lot. I've said this so many times this week, I feel. Oh, wait, I'm on the left. How's everybody's Monday evening? After. It's not after. I don't want to go alone, sister. Oh shit, okay, that was so fast. Did y'all see that? That was fast. Oh, so you kind of moved by the square.
Every year, a young boy is chosen to defeat the king of the mountain.
I'm guessing they died.
So far, none of them have returned. This time,
no!
Your brother
like
was chosen,
games.
And you were sent to accompany him to the dead king's gate. Your order is to wait here, but your sorrows start to overwhelm you.
Oh no. Are we gonna go save our brother? Wait, do I have a weapon? Tangled up my mic wire. With my...
lead you even further away from your brother.
How do I fight them? Is this like I kind of learn as I go?
Dark roots that seem to emit an evil aura of infestation.
Hard to say what the roots infested. Okay, I see. Oh, I can get a sword. Fuck yeah.
Rummaging through a pile of dirt, you find your brother's sword.
Oh.
You hesitate for a second before you touch the hilt. The gods remain silent. The elders were wrong.
Is my brother... is he dead?
You try to get a glimpse of the sewer cave behind the bars, but it's filled with utter darkness.
Hmm. Probably better not stick... No! Gotcha. Okay, let's get this again. I pressed the reset button by accident. Okay, spooky. Oh no. Wait, I have the sword. How am I meant to use it?
Dark roots that... You try to... rummaging through a pile of dirt. An empty old shelf. An empty old shelf that contains nothing but a load of dust and ashes. This place belongs to the dead.
Spooky, and I hear flies.
The smashed wooden door reveals a stairway that leads deeper into the heart of Dreadrock Mountain. Fearing for your brother's life, you hurry downwards.
Okay, I hope he's not dead. That would suck. Ooh. It's a cute little game. Well, that was,
A gate of massive iron bars. Surely there must be.
Safe spot. Fuck. How do I get past? Oh my God.
This path.
Oh my God. I know what I have to do, but I can't time it well. How am I supposed to? No, I cannot. You might hear a lot of clicking from me right now. Okay, so I'm not sure. Oh, come on. How? How am I supposed to get there without dying? I think I'm just, like, too slow. I'm not sure, though. Or maybe. I'm trying to approach. Fuck. I wish that it was like a, you get a three live kind of a situation or three hearts before you just full on die. I'm gonna try. Oh fuck, I did it. Clack, clack, clack. I'm dead. Alright, so if I hide behind this, it can't get me, right? Excuse me. I hit it. What? Oh my god. Ugh. No, don't give it. I fucking hate this thing. So creepy. Okay, so I meant to assume my brother has died, yes? Okay, so I can't hit it multiple times in a row. I have to do like this weird, okay, I'm not sure, because, I did hit it, but nothing. Why? How? Maybe I have to go from behind and hit it? No, you can hit it from the front. I don't understand. Keep hitting it. So if it does this animation, you're fucked, basically. Well, maybe not entirely. Yeah, I'm not sure. This is a bit, like, finicky, right? Is it me? I feel like I should still be able to hit it after it hisses at me, because, like, why wouldn't I? Oh, there we go. That one was pretty tricky. And we're not even at chapter 10 yet. Ooh, more bugs.
An old prison bed. Probably about as comfortable as the stone floor itself. There's a human in one of the cells. Surely you wouldn't want to miss out.
Oh. Hey! You there. You look familiar. Ah, of course. That boy who was brought in yesterday, he was your brother, right? They came to take him down to the king about an hour ago. They say his crypt lies in 100 levels deep in Dreadrock Mountain, behind an underground lake that only the dead can cross. I'm gonna run for my life, and I suggest you'd better do the same. Oh, and thanks for the rescue.
an old prison.
I wonder if she'll come back at a later point. Or maybe I also rescue people?
A terrible smell fills the air.
The oak.
And you hear a deep growl from behind the fountain that blocks your sight. Your mother's words echo in your head. Choose wisely when to pick a fight, and when to avoid it.
Okay, always good idea to listen to your mom. Oh, that's my mom talking? Fuck.
Oh. A terrible
ogre, not stupid.
A terrible smell.
What's it like?
A terrible.
Yeah, once he does that, you're basically fucked. You can't even get him with the sword. That is annoying.
A terrible.
I don't know how I'm supposed to do this one, to be honest. Because I can't keep hitting him, because he's gonna kill me. And I can't hit him from you know?
I'm
not sure what to do here. Dude, go! Go! Get the fuck out of there! Oh my god. Oh. Go! Fucking go! 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 Fuck!
A terror.
Jeez, that was kind of insufferable to be honest. I can't get me. Oh fuck, just like that, yo? You busted his ass in here? Oh, I don't know. Leave me the fuck alone. Oh my god. just, like, didn't work for a second. I hope he doesn't chase me the whole game. Stop following. Stop. Oh, maybe he doesn't. Oh, fuck off. Gotcha. I hope he's dead. I hope I never have to fucking see him again. Wait.
An old fireplace. Chilled by the cold stone walls, you quickly light it up. Some warmth will do you good.
Oh, hey, Gia, how's it going? I've been struggling with this game. Getting chased by the ogre is pretty stressful, to be honest.
You won't be any help to your brother if you fall down the stairs and break your neck. It would be a good idea to take a short nap.
Nap time. I told you she was disobedient. She will spoil the sacrifice. Oh shit. Do you think she knows? What's this game about? My brother, every year, they send... Let me pause this. Wait here, I'll inform the others. Okay, so every year, they send, like, a boy... Oh, hold on. To quote-unquote kill the monster in Dreadrock, the mountain. But, turns out, I guess they're just sacrifices for the monster. And I'm going to save my brother so he doesn't die, because no one's come back alive. But yeah, it looks like the town is sacrificing them. So.
As you head towards the stairs, you remember fragments of a strange dream. Something about the village elders. At the Dead King's Gate? Well, it was just a stupid dream, so you'd better get going.
Sorry, all my seasonal allergies are killing me right now. So, if I sound congested, that would be why. What's this? Okay. Alright, they just rolled up on my ass. Let's not do that again.
Spill no blood. And you shall walk free.
Okay. Oh, I see.
A cupboard that has been emptied a long time ago. This place. An empty.
Ooh.
That was a big brain move. So apparently there are 25 chapters. Let's see how many we can get through today. Huh. I'm just gonna explore first.
Whoever used to live here before the dead claimed the place took their belongings with them. This path would lead you even.
Okay. Very weird.
Whoever used.
I'm kind of confused. Supposed to do exactly can't, like, I'm confused. Can I knock in the oh, oh.
The wall in front of you contains some loose bricks. With some effort, you manage to pull one of them out.
Oh. All right, I got a brick. So, do I kind of drop the brick here? I see. Neat. Hey, little mini kind of puzzle. Oh boy. or she'll need to be the king. Then you can rest for a long time.
The floor plate in front of you has four large holes in it. As you take a closer look, you notice remains of dried blood, skin, and hair. Could this be some kind of trap?
Any volunteers to check? Fuck. That was pretty intense. Oh.
The floor...
Oh, cool. You can walk through the laughter. Help!
The floor.
Oh, that makes sense. Gotcha. So it's a time sensitive.
The floor.
Wait, can I not kill them?
The floor.
I think I'm gonna use these to get the ogre.
The floor.
Why can't I kill them with a sword if I could kill the other one with a sword?
The floor.
Why? What's the why? Why?
The floor. The floor.
I see. What? Fuck.
The floor. The floor.
it's annoying. I hate this bucket. I hate the water. Bitch, I don't know how I'm supposed to get through there. I really don't know how I'm supposed to get through there because there's not enough time. Like, I cannot do that. What the fuck? The floor. Because it... Lasts about 7 or 8 seconds. Each of these. Maybe that will kill him. I hope so. No, he's dead. That was tricky.
A collapsed tunnel. Tons of...
Okay, I need to think strategically here, because I don't want to be doing this shit again. Okay, the ogre's going down, right? There's a thing that automatically kills you, so maybe...
Okay, let's try this out.
What?
What the fuck?
Thank you. Okay. I'm not sure what to do. Planning out strategies with my mouse right now and seeing what to do. All right, let's try this again.
Huh. Two beings can coexist in time, but not in place?
Why won't it let me hit them with the sword? Oh. Okay. I don't know how I did that.
Bitch! I'm very angry. I can't fucking believe that. You know how long it took me to accidentally do that? Okay, let's try this again. My controls just shit the bed for a second. Who's this guy? I hope there's no tricks here.
Take your time and
shiny. Oh, that's the key. That was kind of nuts. I could chase him to an older level.
Thank you.
Okay.
Do they keep spawning, right?
Oh, okay, so I gotta move fast. Fuck off. Dude, this was like very not possible. Oh, she came back. Wow. What a mess. Anyway, I just came to help. I figured I owe you. I didn't expect you'd get past the ogre, but it looks like you did. I never got this far on my own. It is a gift to this mountain, and it will grant you passage. But to enter the king's crypt, you'll need an item of power. An item of wisdom and... Oh, well, you know what? Forget it. Just don't die. Good luck on your journey. Righty.
A collapsed tunnel.
Oh, I see. You gotta be patient. God damn it. There's a delay. I can't believe I did that.
Remains of some poor. A collapse.
Big brain moves.
The Dead King's banner brings up a dark memory of your early childhood. On the day you first saw it, your village was raided and a lot of people died. You wonder why the raids have stopped ever since.
Ooh, because the sacrifice. This weird little egg thing.
Your eyes are easily betrayed. An old fireplace.
What the fuck was that?
Chilled by the cold stone walls, you quickly light it up. Some warmth will do you good. The fire looks inviting.
Sleepy time. Okay, let's go through here.
Whoever used yet another strange dream. A strangely familiar smell is in the air that reminds you of the cattle barn at home. You hear a distant sound of hooves drawing closer.
The Minotaur! Oh my god, that bitch ran right through me. Did you see that shit?
A strange.
Okay, I'm just gonna try to wing this. Yo, he's fast.
This path. station.
Okay, this one's hard. I was gonna see if I could do it all in one stream, but I'll probably do it in a like multiple. If it's more than 20. There's like 100 actually. I remember right in the thing it's in 100 plus levels. Yeah, I'm remembering what it says in the Steam thing. Okay. I will try to get through this one right here. It's pretty hard. I will try my best. It's a Minotaur map. Let's just try it out. Let's see. Fuck me, dude. Get it. How am I supposed to get impaled on this? Okay, maybe I'm gonna go try to go here, hide, and then go down so he runs through here, and then I don't know. We'll see. We'll see what works. Yeah, that doesn't even work. What? I'm very confused. Look, he's ready. He's like punching his fist and shit.
Oh, this is a hint button this whole fucking time. Start, move down one field and evade the charge. Okay. Repeat this and head left when the Minotaur hits the right wall. Why would he hit the right wall? What?
I don't get what they want me to do. She could just...
A collapse.
That's not... There's no time. There's no time for that. I can't do that. I wish that stupid thing wouldn't. Yeah, like it's not working out. Turn. See, he kills me, but I think I'm gonna end here because I don't see me getting past this even with all four hints. I mean, I get that you're supposed to lure him into all four of these. So he dies and then you get the key, but like how? Yeah, I don't get how they would like me to do that in a possible way, you know? Okay, let's do a raid, everybody. Real quick. Thank y'all for seeing my playthrough. I got pretty far, I would say. For starting off being kind of bad. Right? Axolotl is doing a charity stream. Look at that. Let's hop on over. Oops. Wait a minute. There we go.